What's up guys, Ben Bond here and welcome to another behind the scenes video. So this video is basically a behind the scenes of the promo shoot I did for OBRAFOUR. Now OBRAFOUR is one of the living legends in the music industry in Ghana. When it comes to rap, hip hop and hip life, he's one of the pioneers that every rapper in Ghana kind of look up to. And so it's been 20 years since he released his first album, and he felt that he needed some new photos to promote and celebrate that. And luckily I was contacted, they called me to photograph him, and it's just awesome to be called upon to photograph somebody that you really admire so much. And this is one of the reasons why I feel blessed to be a photographer, because being a photographer has made me meet people and photograph people that genuinely there was no way I would come in contact with them if I wasn't a photographer. And so photography is a big deal to me, and it's a blessing to be part of the calling, you know. One thing about this type of shoot is that most of the times when I get called to photograph a person like that, it's exciting, but at the same time it's a lot of pressure, because somebody like OBRAFOUR, when I'm photographing a person like OBRAFOUR, I always want the photos to be iconic. I want it to be the best he's ever had, and so it's a lot of pressure on me, not from anybody, but it's a pressure from me to be, I mean, to like really go all out and give awesome photos that for some years to come, that photo will still be relevant. So that's the feeling for me in most of the cases when I'm photographing people like that. I'm glad that I was called upon, and I'm also glad that I was able to deliver. So enjoy the behind the scenes. I'll see you in the next one. Killer cut, blood, killer cut.
Obawo. Remix. And pin me in unimi and sir. Execution Entertainment.
Me who mobile so I'll be confiapin, fiapin, fiapin, and I doubt it, and that's show. That's a kind of
Wow.